Hi there, how's it going? This is Odin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to unlock your Samsung Galaxy with this easy hard reset method without PC. Welcome back. Are you struggling to unlock your Samsung Galaxy because you have forgotten your PIN, password or finger pattern? Or maybe you are trying to bypass the Google activation screen and aren't sure how to proceed? Well, you are in luck. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you an easy way to hard reset your phone without the need of a PC. First of all, it's important to know that performing a hard reset means doing a factory reset, which will erase all the data on your phone. So before proceeding with this method, please be sure to back up any important information or files. That being said, let's get into the steps for performing this hard reset. Make sure that your phone is charged more than 40%. So as we said, you may be resorting this method in order to bypass the lock screen or the Google activation pattern. If it is like our case, in which we have forgotten the pattern, no need to retry too many times if you are sure that you no longer remember it. So it is better to resort to hard reset to erase all your data and to bypass this pattern and get back your phone, right? We cannot factory reset the phone from the inside settings or the default settings, as we do not have access to the settings. You hold on the power button and the volume down until the phone goes black. Next, you shift to volume up. You should enter the recovery mode. That's it. The recovery mode. You can use the volume buttons in order to change options. What we're gonna do here is to hard reset. You have all the different options. And reboot the system, reboot the bootloader, apply update, wipe, factory reset or hard wipe data. This one, you have the alert that your Google account will be erased and you need to re-enter your credential again. No problems. To select the option, just hit the power button. Good. You can also navigate using the volume, select factory data reset. This will wipe all your user data and it cannot be undone. That's why it is highly recommended that you back up your files and data. Great, let's hit again the power button to confirm and wait until it finishes erasing all the data and resetting your phone to factory settings. After the reboot, your Samsung Galaxy will be completely reset, just like the day you first bought it. If you had the Google account synchronized to the phone before the hard reset, you may be asked to enter your account and password in order to bypass the activation screen. Otherwise, you will have full access to your phone without any lock screen, pattern or passwords. If you face any problems bypassing your Google activation or verification account or the FPR, then check our tutorial, which will have provided you with an exclusive method in which to bypass Google lock easily in few steps. We'll find all the links below. Great, so the phone has finished wiping all the data. You can see data wipe complete. Now all we need to do is just to reboot the system now. Just hit OK to confirm. And your phone will reset. The first boot will always take time, so just be patient and later it will be much faster. Et voila, your phone is as new as the first day you have bought it. Now you have bypassed your lock pattern and you are free to set up your phone again with the new lock without any problems. As I said, if you still have any problems related to bypassing this screen, then check the tutorial below and everything will work fine. If you still have any problems, just comment down below and we'll come back to you as soon as possible. So this brings us to the end. For more details, check the links below. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, and hit the bell icon to stay updated with more tech reviews, tips, and tutorials. And as always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments. I love hearing from you guys. Until next time, this is Ezzedine. Stay curious and stay techie. Peace.